life's crazy, dog. Y'all real motherfuckers know what I'm talking about. Yeah, look, I was just 18. I caught my first case, I couldn't believe that this shit would be so untasteful, that this shit would be so incredible, that I could get myself in this kind of situation. The predicament a long ago that I was saying I was trying to live right. If you were in my shoes, you're going to see the same fight that I would face, it cause I was gonna do life. Those words sinking in my soul, that shit hit me like 100 miles per hour, bro. The same day I cried all night, yo. I couldn't bear to see myself being locked up that long. Nah, I got a life and a mom. Someday have a wife that could conceive a son. Yeah, but we all got a price to pay. We pay ours in a different way. Just being honest, it's all the same. I should have got off the block when I seen about 6-7 cops. I got caught. When we're in trouble, we're heading on our way. Some for others, get a slap on the wrist, and they have the rest of the nice day. There's a lot of motherfuckers getting locked up for petty ass shit, for stupid ass shit. This needs to stop shit. Hey, Mr. Officer, what I have done this time, I'm legitly on the grind. I'm going to work them out here getting mine. Look, we're living in a new age. What worked for you then might not work today. The game ain't the same, the game is evolving. Be ready for a change. I'm trying to shine a little light of my name. DWP, we don't care for the fame. We just love what we do and hoping we could get a better pay rate. Because the job that we have don't pay a shit. I would like to pay it forward and help my family of all the shit they done for me when I was in need. I'm not gonna go back to the streets cause I'm not the old me. I'm 26 and that lifestyle I lives in the past. Man, I don't wanna repeat from my past. Going through that kind of shit again? Hell nah. It wasn't worth it, it wasn't cool. Goddamn, I was a fucking fool. Even though I was still in school, I was slanging, selling that Mary Jane, trying to make a couple bucks. Motherfuckers snitching on me, I was like, fuck. But oh well, God turned my life around. I thank you, Lord. There's a lot of motherfuckers getting locked up for petty ass shit, for stupid ass shit. This needs to stop shit. Hey, Mr. Officer, what I have done this time? I'm legitly on the grind. Come on, I'm gonna work them out here getting mine.